Hello, my name is Prince Yemi Kesali. Welcome back to another Entrepreneur Training Section. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook if you're yet to do so. In today's Entrepreneur Training, we shall be going through oil-based perfume once again. I did a tutorial on oil-based perfume. As I'm thinking of producing perfume for myself, then I felt like, let me quickly run a training on it so that you see what I did. Now, we'll be having our perfume. We have three types of perfume here. One of them is Lexus. The other one is Passion. That dark one, bottom-based perf, it smells more like wood. It's powerful, but the smell is not that cool. So I'll be adding everything together in any ratio. I'm using it at home. If you're selling, try and mix everything and make sure after mixing, the oil should be 50% and the addition of all the perf should also be 50%. But in my own right now, my oil is far above 50%. My perf is far above 50%, then I'll be adding my oil. The reason why we should do it that way is number one, so that it doesn't hurt the body. There are some perf that are very hot. Secondly, is trying to economize. For example, Lexus and Passion cost me about 900 for 1/8 liters. I think it is 1/8 liters. So cost me about 900. So if I'm adding it, trying to sell now, after adding the three together, putting the oil, I'm making use of paraffin oil. The reason why I'm using paraffin oil is because the oil is just oil. We don't need the smell of the oil and the quality of the oil. So we only need a oil to neutralize the perf, to make sure it is not too conk and it is not too harmful for the body. So that is why we are adding it. Then the paraffin oil is also pure, it's white, so it's not adding more color to the production. That is why I'm making use of paraffin oil. So in our production right now, that's it. That's our perf. We are true. So you just need to be wise about it. Like I said, the best bet is to have oil 50% and your perf to be 50%. That means addition of your perf should be 50%. And you can use this on hidden areas like your armpits, like behind your ears, your hand. And also, like I said, you can decide to make your oil even more than the perf, depending on the amount you'll be selling. But just make sure you are not pouring chemicals on your body. That means direct perf. It might be too conk for you. So, and also, apart from being too conk, if you're selling, how much will you be selling? You want to create profits. The container also, it's a little bit costly. I think the container should be about 30 naira or thereabout. I don't know. I've forgotten the amount I purchased that. So about 30 naira, 15 naira with the cover. So if you are adding everything together and you want to make your profit, you need to be wise about it. Thank you very much. That's oil-based perfume for you. Thank you. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you haven't do so. And also follow us on Facebook if you haven't. My name remains Prince Yemi Kesali. Thank you.